Now you must acquire a taste for freeform jazz. What's gonna do when it comes?